Another investigation tonight into a body found on Washington's Landing. Police found 59-year-old Gilbert Groupman dead inside a car parked underneath the 31st Street Bridge. No word on how he died.